Well, all winter long, you saw us here on KARE 11 wearing these fabulous hats through the Super Bowl coverage and all the way through the Winter Olympics. We partnered with Storm Creek from Hastings to embrace the cold, and we had the cold, and the hats really helped out. And the sales of these hats raised funds for Special Olympics. So now it's time to put a cap on the campaign, and we are so excited to invite the folks that really got this thing going. We were happy to be a part of it. The hats were nice and warm. I want to introduce you to Derek Walters. He's from Storm Creek in Hastings, and we also have Dave Dorn from Special Olympics.
Hi.
Nice to
Good
see
morning.
All of you.
Hi there.
And who do we have with us?
I'm Abby.
Hi, Abby. Yes,
Hi.
You were here at the beginning
yes.
of the campaign as
yep.
well, and you've got your hat on right
I
there.
Did.
I loved wearing that hat. So, Storm Creek, thank you
yes.
so much for partnering
thank
with
you.
Us. Did you
Absolutely.
Ever think that this would happen?
Not at all. We took winter by storm, and it was so wonderful to be working with your team here at KARE 11 with all the promotions you guys did and all the help. So we sold about 2,500 hats. We had 1,100 orders online, plus all of the hats that we sold around the Twin Cities
yeah.
Throughout the whole campaign. You know, there was so much energy with all the events here this winter, the Super Bowl and the Winter Olympics and
yes.
The polar plunges and just everything in between. So we sold hats there.
I saw that
yes.
the national coverage was really amazing too. People were buying hats from like 500 different
yes.
locations around
yes.
the country.
Yes.
So it really was a great campaign. And so proceeds from those hats, of course, went to Special Olympics. So how great to partner with you guys.
Oh my gosh, it was fantastic. I mean, and the whole exposure that was going on during the Super Bowl and everything brought a lot of light to Special Olympics as well. So we were very fortunate. And now this is really going to help with our, in fact, this weekend we have 5 different competitions going on as
wow.
our athletes like Abby are competing in area tournaments, and they'll head to state here at the end of June, which Storm Creek is a part of.
Oh, that's wonderful. And so we were hoping for 15,000, and there it is,
yep.
$15,441
yes.
going
yep.
to Special Olympics.
Wow.
And I'll be wearing that hat again next winter because it's a nice one.
And lucky we don't have to wear it now because we have nice weather.
Finally,
yeah.
finally.
We're
yeah.
waiting for it.
I remember when they gave us those hats, we're like, we're going to embrace the cold. We never knew really how cold it was going to get,
exactly.
right?
Got a lot
it
of wear.
Really
yeah.
did get quite cold.
But you know what's so funny is that we sold some hats in warm weather states as well. The hats were sold in like 47 states, including Alaska and Hawaii and a lot of the southern states. So that was surprising for us too.
Absolutely. Well, thanks for coming out. We so appreciate it. Congratulations to you.
Oh, well, thank
and
you
wonderful
so
team with you as well.
Appreciate
thanks.
It.
Thank
All
you
right.
very much.
There
right
it is.
On.
Well, have a wonderful day. Well,